Intelligent automation as a business on AWS has been in hypergrowth for over 2 years. Businesses are stepping back and thinking more strategically about the future and how they can innovate in the long term.
What we've been seeing with the automations is that customers love it. And they love it primarily because of two reasons. The first reason is cost reduction, and we are getting anywhere from 20 to 60% cost reduction. And this is across the board. And the other area is operational effectiveness. How much a single employee can do, how much can you scale that when you do automations on AWS? And we are seeing anywhere from 50 to 400% increase. Our mission is about returning hours of human effort back to the business. AWS works with a number of different folks in terms of collaborations to bring these solutions to market. These partners are foundational to really trying to take a particular use case and to breathe life into that use case, to make it such that we can support those use cases in the field.
The collaboration between AWS and Mendix is hugely beneficial to our joint customers. The AWS Intelligent Automation Services are best in class, and Mendix is an acknowledged leader in low-code enterprise application development. By collaborating to create smart solutions and adaptable templates, we are providing a way for our customers to streamline processes with modern, customizable applications.
TrustPortal provides an intelligent automation layer that enables current Blue Prism, Microsoft, NICE, UiPath, and Automation Anywhere customers who are using RPA on their on-premises automation to move to the AWS cloud and take advantage of our updated digital workforce of multi-vendor robots and mini-bots.
So what we are finding is that the companies that are really successful, they are not boiling the ocean. They're taking one step at a time. They're going in, and it could be that they're trying out our solutions on Marketplace, which are readily available. That is a free proof of value. And so they're able to immediately engage and start trying to get results in the 30-day trial period. And then they see those results, and immediately then they're able to try to take and make that motion work in multiple areas.
It helps business to have automation solutions on the cloud for the very same reasons they adopt AWS in the first place, with the key benefits including agility, cost savings, elasticity, faster innovation, and the ability to deploy globally in minutes.